claws decree your obliteration. I shiver into nothing.
You'd be wise to run on your own.
Like a hero in the tale of old. It is an honor to aid your fall. Victory is within your grasp.
Strike worth its weight in gold.
I was right to make you one of my chosen, Egon. What fools you are. Defying the law.
I suppose this is as far as...
Do not hesitate.
You'd be wise to run.
Now, son.
Eradicate every last one. Eradicate every last one.
That was a tenacious one. Defiled soul, you shall be free. You will be pure. Icy crystals, entrap this world.
You must be your ace, Valkyrie.
This opportunity shall not go wasted.
Standing by. be wise to run when you can.
My time has not come yet.
Thank you. are all to be purified per Odin's decree. Shigon, I summon you to battle.
I'll cut down all the stamps.
Just the thing to turn it back.
I have done. Are you still trying to calculate when the world will end?
Why are you interested in my results? I did not think you would be.
I merely thought I might support you in your endeavors.
Oh, it is an honor that you would offer me your aid. But alas, I stopped my calculations some days ago.
Why?
I came to a realization recently. It is better to tackle what is here in the present, rather than worry about what has not yet come to pass. Besides, I do not have a shred of doubt that we will be successful in saving this world. There is no point worrying about an end that will never come.
I see.
Allow me to serve you to the very end, and I shall do everything in my power until our task is complete.
Of course.
I'll eliminate.
Let us try that again.
be the first to strike. To my son, my noble inheritance.
Thank you.
Are you still trying to calculate when the world will end?
Why, are you interested in my results? I did not think you would be.
I merely thought I might support you in your endeavor.
So, Galba was a kingdom known for its commerce?
Yes, it was. Along with our naval capabilities, allowing us to traverse the vast seas.
Need key navigational skills for that. Like being able to read the wind and stars to steer a ship, right?
Precisely. It's vital knowledge if you wish to reach exactly the right location.
A skill that is now sadly lost.
Yes. It is doubtful that anyone will take to the seas anymore.
I cannot even imagine what it would be like. So, you just sit around on the ship?
Oh, not at all. We would need to raise the sails if there's wind, row by hand if not. And if we encountered a storm, we would need to bail out the water. Quite the arduous journey, in fact.
Bail out? Oh my. Does the ship sink if there's too much water?
Don't scare her so much. Besides, don't sailors read the clouds to avoid getting into such storms?
A ride across the seas with Cypher at the helm. That doesn't sound half bad.
What fools you are! Defying the gods!
An impressive feat indeed.
fate indeed.
Christopher, show them your strength. I'm right behind you.
Will be eliminated.
This is the power of honor.
Purification is at hand. Farewell, defiant soul.
your miserable existence.
May you find strength in battle.
Yet my time.
No. My time has not come yet. Be the first to strike. Watch out. This one is fierce. I'll show you the guardian full power. Tiger, lend me your power. I can think of no greater.
Beckons
the air.
fighting god.
I can handle this.
Nothing less. Here ends your miserable existence. Taika, I leave this to you. You be safe under my care. May the inferno consume you. I will assist however I can. Surrender to the divine.
Show
them the power of
the hero. The tide turns
now. To my side, my noble imperial
type. Think no greater honor than to serve.
Fight at my side.
Let's finish this swiftly.
Fortune doesn't smile on me this day.
I have done as I was bid.
That was a tenacious one. You are all to be purified. Her only.
I'll be standing by.
lifebar.
You